Oh, perfect. We meant to do that.
We've learned that nature does half the job.
Hell yeah.
Automatic downhill discount.
Thank you.
Stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Great job, man. Sore watching you work.
Yeah, I was last week.
Yeah,
that was hot as hell last week.
I've had a good money week though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's what we were doing all last week was mulching and mowing.
Nice.
I'm going back to feeling it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Same here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Except mine's a little bit in the middle of my back. I don't know.
I got both sides, like my left
really?
And right, like
it's
the
like
two
right
points
right here.
Blades
in the middle.
Yeah, Aaron's got shoulder problems. I got lower back.
Yeah, I have a torn rotator.
Oh, jeez.
I was going to ask you. She asked me this like a week after I did the original quote.
Yep.
She and her neighbor might decide on getting this cut down.
Okay.
And if you're available today and you want to, that's 100% up to you. It's not a big deal. She and her husband said that we could probably just drop it from the base, like at an angle right here. And
really?
Like with a ratchet strap.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so like I don't know if you'd like to do that for any extra money today. We're getting cash, so it'll be all cash today.
Oh, cool. Yeah, thanks. There's a lot of poison oak on that.
Oh,
are you
no.
allergic to that stuff?
Oh god. Is it really?
Oh yeah.
Okay, so I might tell her negative on that then, because we don't mess with that stuff.
Yeah.
There's a lot of poison oak on that.
Yeah, that one's nasty.
Okay.
There might be a possibility we could rip it off without getting it, but
I don't play with that stuff.
I don't.
Yeah, it ruined my whole summer last year. Yeah, I had it on my eyelids, on
oh no,
sun don't shine everywhere. It's bad.
Yeah, I've had the same thing before.
Oh, it's not fun, man.
Yeah, that's the one thing we're like, nope.
Okay, so and I'm on the same page, honestly. If I don't want to mess with this, the poison.
Yeah.
She also wanted this one. Is this one?
Yep. We could do that one for sure. That one doesn't have any poison ivy on it.
Okay. All right.
So what you could do is, you know, you could kill the poison oak and then
come back
year from now.
Okay.
And usually it's pretty dried up. That's what I just did a job yesterday.
I'll tell her that for sure. Thank you for pointing that out, man. I appreciate
it. Oh, yeah, you're welcome.
I guess I didn't have an eye for it.
Yeah, it's this vine right here. It is nasty.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no pulling that out. That's all over.
Okay, yeah. I don't want to mess with that.
Mm-mm.
No. Nice. Yep.
So, maybe...
Yeah, no more root source.
Yeah, maybe a year from now.
All right, so how much do you think you charge for this guy?
Let's see.
And you're allowed to access the neighbors over there, if that makes it easier. Or...
Oh no, that'd be quick. Like what, $75?
Okay, deal.
Yep. Cool.
Deal.
Alrighty.
Alright.
That's a small one.
Yeah,
so.
And I'll tell her that the poison oak, so we can't do that one for now.
Okay.
But yeah, if it dies later, like, who knows? Maybe we'll attack it later. It'll be a future full circle.
Yeah, that'd be cool. And maybe it's nice that she would want to drop it over there, but
yeah.
I wonder which way it's leaning.
Yeah, because there's a hill, and then it looks like it's leaning towards left. So.
Yeah, it is, like, right towards the house.
Yeah.
So, we probably would have to climb it, I'm guessing. But, I don't know. We could always, like you said, put a strap on it, or like a ratchet, or come along. And hook it to an anchor over there, which that tree would be a perfect anchor, but that probably won't be there by next year. That would be perfect anchor.
Yeah, we'll leave it for the future.
Yep. Sounds good.
But I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we're going to leave that alone, because that's all. gonna be able to take a little bit more off of this?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Okay. I'll take it all the way to the ground for you.
Oh, that'd be awesome, man.
Okay. I just had to grab my bigger chainsaw and all stuff.
Heck yeah, thank you.
Cool. At the Y there,
yeah.
And then the stuff at the bottom, I think that stuff on the bottom will come off. I got this here, I can cut it if I need to, but I'll get it chopped down there. I can cut that up.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll grab that bigger chainsaw. I'll get it cut up to smaller pieces for you.
I used to be able to pick trees this wide on my shoulder.
No need to kill yourself.
Oh,
shoot. Oh, dang.
how long that thing is. That's awesome. That is what she said.
Thank you.
man.
I saw it. I was like, yeah, I think I could push that.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Beautiful.
Gravity is our friend. Sometimes.
Yeah, I was about to say sometimes.
Really out there. Had good and bad experiences.
Yeah. Same here. Thanks for calling Lucas Tree Services. Frank, how can I help you? Hello.
Hi, this is Charles McCurdy. I was wondering to get a quote on taking the tree down.
Oh, sure. Sorry about that. My Bluetooth wasn't working. Cool. Yeah, let me grab my phone real quick and I can look at my schedule and figure out a good time to come out and look at it for you.
Okay.
What city do you live in?
Richmond.
Okay. Would Thursday the 15th at about 3 o'clock work?
Yeah, except I won't be home.
Okay.
So you could give me a call whenever you're done.
Okay. Yep, that would work. I'm going to program you into my phone real quick here. And you said your name is Jeremy?
Charles.
Oh, Charles. Oh, sorry about that, Charles.
No, you're good.
And what was your last name again?
McCurdy, McCurdy.
And then what's the best phone number to reach you?
330-414-9551.
Okay. And then what's your address?
53 North 4th Street. And it's the tree by the fire hydrant.
Okay.
Right out the road in front of the house.
There we go. Got it. Alrighty. I'll give you a call or I'll give you a text message, you know, letting you know I'm on my way. And then when I get there, you know, I'll give you a call if that works for you. And if, you know, if not, I could always, you know, we could always even try for another day, but you know, I'll just swing by, look at it, get your price. You need it cut down and hauled away, or do you want firewood or?
Probably hauled away.
Okay. Definitely to leave it there for sure. I could give you a price for cutting it down and then a price for hauling it away. Sometimes people will do where I'll just haul away just the branches and leave the logs. That's because, you know, logs are stuff you can actually use too, you know. So I could do a few different options for you, and then just let me know if you, you know, if you like one of the prices, and I could get you set up. You know, I'm about 3 or 4 weeks out right now. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, thanks for so much for calling.
Oh, no problem. Thank you.
Have a good day. Bye, Charles.
You too.
Bye-bye. Oh, I know. I'm pretty sure I stepped all over in it, too.
Yo, watch out for the landmines.
Oh, I already did. Out of my foot would have blown off already. Oh, it sticks, dude.
Oh, no.
A little bit.
Get it off.
Get it off me.
This we're going to have to take to the dump bowl.
truth. So I was going to take all the branches off, and then I was going to chunk the logs off, but I see that there's a rock, there's a wall there. I can't do it there, but if I can push them off far enough.
We're kind of doing work over here. Like, we'll be making that all into, like, a pond, fountain.
Oh, that's cool.
So, like, if you drop it, like, in the hole or, like, just close to it, I mean, worst comes to worst, we get them a new pallet.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Or put a couple bricks back.
Okay.
Yep. I wouldn't worry about it too much, but
that wall there, I just don't want to smash that wall.
Right, that's
you know,
what I'm saying,
but yeah.
But if we gotta put a couple bricks back or whatever.
Okay. Yep. I gotcha. You know what I mean? Yep. I'm gonna try to push everything that way into the grass.
Okay.
Or drop it here.
I would just be careful with the lines.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That for sure. And then yeah.
Okay.
We'll see how it goes. Some of these are kind of big.
Yeah, and honestly, I mean, before you get up too high, I mean, would you want to cut this one down first?
That little one there?
Yeah. I mean,
no.
I don't care.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm going to do this one a little bit harder. I like to do the harder stuff first, and then I'll just go do that in a minute after I'm done.
And one more thing.
Yep.
We have a log splitter that we're going to use to cut all these up. So if you could do the big chunks in like 2 foot sections, because that's how much a log splitter is.
Two and a half foot,
yeah.
Okay.
Just the big slices. The branches don't worry about. Yeah.
Okay, gotcha.
Right, yeah.
Sounds good. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I wasn't going to be doing them probably too big. But yeah, 2 foot would be probably good pieces that I can manage and push off handle. So.
All right, perfect.
But yeah, cool. Yep, you're old.
Thank you.
Yes. Yep. Yeah. I've lost it before. I've had to get new ones. it's a bummer. You're like so busy, you're like ready to go home and you just start forgetting stuff.
Oh yeah. We've left this ladder at this lady's house. It's been there for probably 4 weeks.
Oh no.
Every time we go to go get it, we get sidetracked.
That's funny.
My cat's ladder.
Of course.
He even put us both in a group chat so he texted us. Sell it. No, we're not hurting that bad
yet. Yeah, they are. I did that stuff yesterday.
Did you? Stuff?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I mean, it was all dried up stuff. It was a pain in the butt.
Yeah, I don't know what's worse, the dried up stuff or the leaves.
Yeah, really, because the leaves are so heavy.
Yeah,
true. So, like. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.